What's up, Space Cadets? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Empyrion Galactic Survival Let's Play. This is episode 6, and today we are going to check out some points of interest on the planet. I've got a pretty decent amount of bullets here. I've got some explosives. I've got some rockets. Right here, I went ahead and replaced the Gatling guns with rocket launchers. I like rocket launchers better. So you can see we got one there, and one underneath. So we're going to go ahead and dump these in to the small ammo container. And I was very, very concerned. I was very concerned about the open part of the back. So I went ahead and kind of put a couple things in there. I left the oxygen thing open, the O2 station, so I could get to it. But I kind of put this stuff in there to protect the back a little bit. Yes, it looks like crap. What are you going to do? I know, it bothers me too. But let's get out there and do some... Let's get out there and do some good. Okay. Or do some bad. I don't know. Whatever. Let's go out there and shoot something. All right, let's go ahead and reload the rockets. And whenever I get to where I'm going and I'm ready to attack, I'm going to go into the debug menu and make it daytime. You know, I'm all about the dark. I don't really mind dark videos. But the fact of the matter is, you know, I'm making a Let's Play here. And you guys can be able to see. So, all right, so we got something right there, right in front of us. I'm not sure what it is, but we're going to find out in a moment. Let's go to debug menu. And now it's enabled, and now we go right here, and we make it daytime. There we go. Much better, much better. It gives me no, like, it gives me no advantage. It just makes it so you guys can see. I can actually see at night pretty well, but you on YouTube videos, they look like really, really dark. All right, I see some turrets right there. All right, so let's go in for it. And it's an abandoned mine. Wait, an abandoned mine? That's not a turret. Well, if that's an abandoned mine, guys, guess what? The abandoned mine does not have any turrets on it. It's awesome. And the cool thing about... What is that? It's a light. The cool thing about the abandoned mine is... It doesn't have any turrets, and it's got the best items in the game. At least, on these planets. I'm pretty sure these like, abandoned mines do have the best items in the game. Like, this is where you're gonna get the really good stuff. Alright, here we go. Alright, but we gotta be careful, because there is a lot of contestion down here. A lot of, baddies gonna try and kill us. I am not sure how I'm going to do the looting. I think what I'll do is... Well, I think I've got storage in this thing. Right? I have storage in this, right? One cargo box. Well, not a lot of storage, but I could do some storage. One cool thing about the most recent update is they... Oh, we got something coming in. Alright, well, I don't think any kind of ship is going to be able to mess with us down here. And when I say ship, I mean drones. But we're going to kind of pull this over here. I really like this this small vessel. It's so small, I could look at this. I could bring it right in here. It's completely out of harm's way. They could send all the drones they want. It ain't going to mean crap. So, anyway, one cool thing about the most recent update is that they've started putting items in all the chests, which is really, really nice. We're gonna walk out. This is a really good idea, by the way, to come here. Well, I kind of stumbled upon it by accident, but... It was a really good idea for me to stumble upon it by accident. Alright, so let's come on over here. And just start looting. Yeah, this is great. No turrets. And there are going to be a good amount of aliens underground defending this thing. But no turrets, man. You know? That's pretty sweet. I should make a shotgun for this place. Next time I go back to base, I'm going to make a shotgun. The thing is, I think I was waiting for the tier 2 shotgun. But I can't afford it yet. Yeah, the tier 2 shotgun's level 15. I'm only 3 levels away, so... Oh, boy. Okay. So this is pretty nice. We could destroy a spawner from up here with impunity without having to really worry. There we go. That's real nice. Gotta be careful not to drop down there, though. We do not want to drop down there. Okay. Looking good. Okay, so there's some more... aliens in there. Those things are called nightmares, I think. We're not going to mess with them, though, because I can't destroy their spawners. So there's no point of shooting them. They'll just come back. We'll wait until we can get down there to destroy their spawners. Can I shoot these doors? I can shoot the doors. I should probably just shoot them. Save the explosives. I like explosives better because I just think they're neater, but I don't have a lot of them, so. Nothing? Nothing, huh? Okay. Looking good. Looking good. And we are already full. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into our factory. And we are going to start dropping stuff in here. Add some extra blocks here. We have some of these ingots. There's no reason. Well, we might come across more ingots while we're in here. But I don't need that. Neodymium? I do need neodymium. Okay. Is there anything else I could put in there? I could put in some of these. Some of these. Some metal pieces. Growing plots I definitely need. And that's looking pretty good. Let's keep going. Okay. Oh, this is so sweet that they actually put loot in all these chests. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love the developers of this game, by the way. In case you couldn't tell by the multiple seasons I've been playing this game since before it came out. I actually had an early key. And I gotta tell you, man, like, the freaking developers are legit. Like, they're talented. They are on point. They come out with updates all the time. If you're ever one of those people who are like, I don't know about early access because it's scary and I don't want to lose my money and I'm afraid they're cash grabs. No. This I can 100% guarantee you that these guys are legit. Now you gotta be careful here. Spawner? That looks like a spawner to me. By the way, Alpha 5.1 is in experimental, in the experimental branch. I choose not to switch to it because I don't want to risk my world. But 15.1 does have a reload animation, I'm being told. So that is going to be sweet. I wonder why that spawner wasn't spawning anything. I wonder if they're all up there. This is not going to be good. Here we go. Yep. I'm hoping they'll follow me down. Because I'd like to fight him in this room. I don't think the AI is that good yet, though. Nope. Ow. Wow. You got enough hit points there, bro? Jesus. And those are like legit headshots, dude. I'm not even gonna loot them. We gotta get going. Because what's gonna happen is they're gonna respawn. We gotta destroy that spawner before that happens. They give those things a lot of hit points, guys. That could be a problem. Let's see if they give them any different loot. Nah, that's the same loot I've always seen. Okay, you gotta be careful here. Jesus, stuff's taking a lot of bullets. Oh, Jesus. Crap, why aren't they following me? I was gonna try and blow him up with that charge. Okay. Yeah, this is some bad AI. Man. Nice thing about being down here, though, is we're going to get some experience. You can see we're going crazy with the experience now. We've already leveled once. I should probably ignore them, shouldn't I? Oh crap, I didn't notice this. Okay, we're gonna ignore that for now. Oh, this is just a dead end? Okay, that's kind of weird. I'm gonna leave you guys alone. You don't seem to be bothering nobody. Okay, I see. Alright. See that thing just spawn there? You see him spawning? They're spawning right in front of me. You cheeky buggers. Got it. I just wanted to get their spawner. You coming, bro? You coming or what? Crap. Where are they? Did they go over here? I don't know where they are. Oh, they can't come up these stairs, can they? Yeah. Okay. Dude, look at them all. Good stand on it, numbnuts. Gotta get that spawner. Can I not shoot through this? Maybe I can't shoot through this. Can't tell. Probably can't. We got another spawner down there. There's no point killing them until you get to, until you can get to their spawners. I mean, you saw. I watched three of them spawn right in front of me. I got an idea. Hold on. There we go. Pretty intense. Come on, damn it. There you go. Well, I guess they all fell downstairs, so. There's that. Probably gonna have to go back to my ship and drop some of this stuff off. We definitely don't need a bed. We don't need this hardened steel crap. What else? So we got some hydrogen bottles. That's nice. Yeah, I think we're just about ready to go back. Let me just loot these two. Oh, cool. We got our small health kit thingies. Small med kits. Oh, that's not bad. Shotgun. And I got some shells. So I might as well take that. Let's see what's in this one, then I'll go back. Okay. All right, guys, be right back. All right, guys, I was just at my my ship, and I went this way, but I didn't realize there's a door right here. So we're going to use the shotgun to breach the doors from now on. So that'll help us with some ammo. Okay, nothing that way. Screw it. Let's just do that. We'll use a shotgun too. Let's kind of mix it up, right? Variety's the spice of life. Man, this guy should be able to cock a shotgun quicker than that. For real. Oh, that's right. I've been here before. I remember this place. It's a dead end. I don't even think there's anything hidden over there, although there might be. If there is, let me know. I don't think there is, though. All right, well, we're going to head back down, so we'll just stay here on camera because we will be there momentarily. I don't like the sounds of this base. kind of creeps me out. It's like something from Alien or something. If it was darker. Although I don't want it to be darker for Let's Play purposes. I actually like darkness in games. It's just, for, you know, I don't like making a video where the, where it's too dark. Okay, we should be there pretty soon. Here we are. Okay. Did we loot all these? We did not. That's right. There we go. That's all looted. All right, let's move along. Whoa, look at that thing. Oh. It's pretty crazy looking. I don't remember that. Something over here? There's gotta be something over here, right? I mean, look at it. Let's see. What is that? What's that block? I hope I didn't blow up a chest or something. I might have. I might have blown something up I shouldn't have. Ah. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Okay. Right, I'm gonna throw some of this stuff in here. That is my multi-tool. We don't want to do that. We don't need the chainsaw, the drill, the pistol. I thought there was some other stuff. Yeah, that, well, actually, I could use a multi-tool. I could use this this texture and symbol tool. But to be perfectly honest, I'll just make one when I get home. It's not that expensive to make. Okay. I really don't need the water. I got plenty of water at home. There. Let's do this. Assault rifle. Multi-tool. Anything else? I don't really see anything else right now. But we're just about full again. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Let's go for that. Oh, lame. That's like the worst thing I could have gotten. Epic rocket launcher. What a piece of crap. See, there's epic weapons in this game. But, yeah, that's pretty much the worst case scenario. That is the worst one. Oh, freaking, look at this. Look at this guy. Oh, Jesus. I am not looking forward to this. All right. Let's do it. Can you not get to me? Oh, look at this guy walking around being all wily. Oh, never mind. I thought he was being smart by pathing around, but nope, not so much. Why was he pathing around? Like, he was looking at me. Why wasn't he coming at me? I've got some serious work to do on this AI. I mean, AI's got to be the hardest thing in gaming to get right, I would imagine. Oh, whoa. What's with that reach, bro? I'm gonna blast you. I'll get blasted? Do you? I think he fell below. Now, those guys I could kill because I already destroyed their spawner. Problem is, I don't have an angle on them anymore. That's okay. Oh boy, that's going to be a nightmare going down there. hell's in there? I think I blew up the chest that was in there. Probably. Ugh. Alright, whatevs. Probably gonna have to go back to base anyway, because we're gonna need some more explosives. Or shotgun shells. Oh boy. Man, I definitely blew up something over here. I'm just not sure what I blew up. Probably something I wanted. Okay. Interesting. Very cool. Ultra rare. Now, let me go back and drop some stuff off. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna try and shoot some dickheads from up here. Wish I had some grenades, dude. Fucker. That freaking reach. Where'd he go? He's got too many hit points. Just stand there. Die like a good little scummy alien. Am I level 15 yet? No. Got that punk ass. These guys got a lot of hit points, man. I gotta upgrade my gun. I can actually make a better gun. Oh, 15, sweet. I can actually make a better gun. I just need, I need a couple more resources for it. Man, I can't wait. Oh, that's what I can get, the minigun. Hells yeah. That's what I need. The minigun's the one I need. There's another one underneath there somewhere. There he is. Oh, no. Woo, that was close. That was not cool. Not cool, bro. Finally. All right, let's try and get down there. I'm not looking forward to this. Nice. Guys don't even drop anything special. Oh man. Got enough hit points there, dude? Sheesh. That spawner out of there. Oh man. You know what's funny? I haven't really gotten anything good down here. I don't think I've seen any rare materials. That's a bummer. Crap. Well, this isn't good. Yep. I might have to come back here with a minigun. Coming around. There you go. Yeah, I should probably come back here with a minigun. All right, guys. I'm going to call this one here. I'm going to go home and get a minigun because this is pretty freaking crazy with the amount of guys down here, the amount of hit points they got. So anyway, we're going to call this one here. That is going to be it for episode 6. I'll see you next time for episode 7. Till then, take it easy.